Wait yet. If they spot me, I must find Coomeran before I'm spotted. The longhouse is a good place to start. Festivities haven't started yet. There's still time to search for Coomeran.
Va a tener que ser más discreto ahora. Ahí está.
Where are you, Coomeran? He isn't here. Someone else may have seen him.
Richard is here. I shall polish my ears in hopes that a word of clarity will slip through them.
Eivor, finally, Tiri de Chwaled.
Bridget, it is good to see you.
Eivor, what has become of Tevder? Did you faint your scarf?
Thank you. Gunnar as well?
Dowl am your whereabouts, and Dichal am your dathliadai.
Bridget! I found an abandoned bird nest in the rafters! I'm going to take it home to Mother!
If you gaddle it, then the babans will do it in all a
little bit.
It's you again! The Samhain Butcher!
The Samhain Butcher. Never mind. Gwynedd, I'm looking for Coomeran. Have you seen him?
He's busy with the festival and shooed me away to Bridget. Would you like to see some magic I've been practicing?
Can you show me to Coomeran if I say yes?
Just one trick, and then I can show you around. Okay. So reach into this pouch.
Pasó.
And the number of stones you're holding is 3.
Wonderful magic, Gwen. Now I really need to find Coomeran.
Dathliadau am, sir.
Come on, let's go find him. There are the church ladies. They don't like the festival, but Mama says they come anyway to cluck cluck like hens. Do you want to see another trick? I can pull an acorn from your ear.
I need to find Coomeran. Why is that woman wearing a striped mask?
That's a...
Have you seen Elderman Coomeran?
Oh, that unholy visage startled me. It's past sundown, so Coomeran has retired to the church for prayer.
I have business with him.
Even if you have business with him, it will have to wait until the morning. Locked himself in. Hmm. Only Gevar has the key.
Would Gevar let me in?
Yeah.
She's been instructed not to. Not that I can see her following a task so simple. Girl'd forget her own head if it weren't attached.
Thank you for your help. I will speak with Coomeran tomorrow.
The key is held by someone named Gevar. Must find her.
A ver. ¿Qué más puedo hablar allá?
I'm looking for Gloucester's Elderman.
Well, the one who still draws breath is in the church.
How do I get in?
You're not supposed to get in. No reason to enter that dump anyway. Fuck, you'd have to get me very drunk to show you inside.
Terrible business.
Sounds like some air. Loose.
I came as soon as I heard.
You harbor a personal grudge against the church.
I hate this town more than I hate the building, or, Lord forbid, God himself.
Damn it!
Offerings in his glory.
Offerings?
Windows! Do you know the work, the artistry that goes into making a sheet of glass into a martyr?
The pretty glass pictures. They do break easily.
Yes, they do. Moons of painstaking work, shattered by one foul stone sent by pagan ruffians.
I'm very sorry for the loss of your work. I must get going.
Wait, wait! One last drink before you go. A toast to Elderman Coomeran. Or a toast to Samhain. One to the Mary Lwyd. You want to, glass?
If I break the glass window, I can get into the church.
Ahora sí.
Have you seen Coomeran?
You're so frightening. What are you doing after the festival?
I'm looking for Kunin.
Right! Right, yes. He's in the church. Actually, if you're headed that way, this crate needs to be delivered to him. Just tell Geva I sent you.
Of course. What does Geva look like?
Badger mask, same as me. Should come running when she sees you. Best of luck, and happy Samhain!
Geva's waiting. He's delivering to the church. That's my way up.
El Steve en todo caso, pero este es más cabrón porque no está dentro de la caja.
Right, gotta keep my... Ah, the crate. Yes, yes, come this way. Good you came by. Sarah was supposed to drop it off ages ago.
El vitral que puedo entrar, ¿o no?
Kunin is inside. I must find a way to get in.
There you are, Snake Tongue.
Eivor! Have you been enjoying the festivities?
We're done with this shadow play. Tefter is safe, and I know of your plan to sacrifice him in your stead.
You think I mean to escape the flames? I go to the Wicker Man gladly, but I will not leave Gloucester in the hands of the Christian Zealot.
Then what? Leave your people without a leader? And an angry church ready with holy fire?
They won't be without a leader. Modron will sit upon the Horn's throne.
Are you telling me that Modron lied?
Ha! We've turned you in circles like a dog, haven't we? Modron was the architect of Tevdur's murder, Eivor.
All to take control of Gloucester Shire for herself. It would be a hard grasp to hold, surrounded by Christians on all sides.
There was no other way. She had a vision. Tevdur framed by flames and burning. Everything we created together.
Tiene que venir más seguido, pues, si quiere.
You and Modron? Then... Gwinnett?
A man must get his house in order before his death. Feather his nest for his children.
Your grand scheme has collapsed into sand at every step, Kunin.
I know. I never should have trusted Gwilym and his merry band of fuckwits to kill one man.
You and the witch? This was the plan. To make me dance your merry tune, so you could build a legacy for your daughter.
I always desired Modron. So when she asked me to take the part in a fertility ritual, of course I agreed. Our union
podrían aprovechar de gastarla, ¿no? Gwenyve, but a united antes que termine la temporada.
One that Tevdur would stamp out.
This is where you fail, Kunin. Tevdur is a changed man. He straddles the same line as you.
Tevdur.
Lo mismo en los Channel,
the boy
pues.
Has the head of a mule. You taught him reason?
Not just I. The kindness of bandits and strange Britons. He embraces Christ and churning us alike.
Shit. Prophecy is a strange web, is it not? Tevdur's reformation just needed a kidnapping and a dedicated Dane. Eivor, Modron will have taken Tevdur to her forest temple. If you make haste, you might be able to stay her blade. I have much to attend to here. Otherwise, I'd lead you myself. Go now. Unless you plan on killing me first.
Está. ¿Qué hago acá? Parece que el tipo va a morir sí o sí, Todo culpa del mar. De todas formas, nos sacamos. at all.
You should not have fucked with me, Kunin.